attack me. Alright. Okay, I can tell you what. Maybe not. I'm just gonna pick it. Life pod 4!
Landed in area of significant alien activity. Encountered predators of the survival class, highly aggressive. Spectroscope scanner assigned species designator, Reaper. One specimen attempted to swallow the life pod, doing extensive damage in the process. Only viable option is to make for the safety of the Aurora crash site. I have retrieved a data box with the creature decoy and enough resources to fabricate a couple of them. The swim's longer than the decoy lifetime, but it should just be enough to keep them busy. If you don't find me on board the ship, presume I miscalculated.
Yep, he miscalculated, dude. Or he could have gotten exploded. Not really, because before the ship exploded, it just said, like, they were gonna, like continue to, monitor the drive core, which I did just fix. But it said that they were gonna monitor the drive core and stuff. Yeah. Alright, we're going back home. We're going to make a con suit. And I don't know what I'm going to do with that. Whoa. I'm going to discharge this.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So, I have no idea how to make the front suit. I think you just, lengthen a dum-dum. You have to use the rule that will be able to obey, of course. Okay. Enamel glass, aerogel, lead, and plastic ingot. So, I'm just going to put all of this back. All this lithium, all this magnetite, all of it back. So, and some of these things. So, maybe I could use scanner, a flashlight, a repair tool, and air bladders. So what I need, I wish I had a faculty in here. What am I doing? What should we do? I thought I switched it. I'm so much of a noob. What am I doing? I want a fabricator. Honestly, that's not hard to make. That would be harder. Titanium. Gold. Then I need some table cool, and I'm good. No, I need my Titanium is empty. I'm gonna need a side box. Sweet.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I'm trying to place it somewhere like in here. Yeah, like right there. So I think that might be a little bit better. Let me try placing it like here. Oh, too high. Like there. I can use it. I should probably make a radio as well. Because usually I have to just go back to my base. So when I'm on the Cyclops, I can use the radio and stuff. So I need to put one piece of titanium. Okay, I'll take that for you. Put one piece of titanium in there. Stop. I thought you need like a computer chip. But whatever. Where is the Cyclops? Where it is. I put a bunch of floaters on it, and then like that just makes it even more noticeable. Like, why? Fabricator. They just put it like right here. Floating radio, but who cares? So maybe I can add like a red in here or something. Right here. Oh my god. I'm just gonna be sleeping like right here. Okay. good. Not there. It's probably like... No, I can't put it anywhere else. Maybe like... Right here? I'm gonna actually work out like that. Oh, we got a can. I'll just, keep it right.
Engine powering up.
I like how they just like up very, very soothing.
Engine powering down.
Happening right there, you're just like smoke. Ooh, I'm just smoking. I'm the smoke god though. What's happening with the smoke? Whoa, he's doing a bunch of tricks, dude. I wonder how, like, no water comes out whenever you go in. Go in or go out. Okay. The prom suit. We need two lead. Some apple glass. It's not hard to make. Aerogel, which is a little bit hard. Alright. So I need two ruby and two gel sacks, just to make two of those. Whatever, I need to get that floor. So, aerogel. What else do I need? I need enamel glass, but I need mainly titanium. So I need to clear out my inventory for that. And that means I'm gonna put away this stuff. This. I don't need the habitat builder. I don't need the repair tool. I don't need the gold. I don't need the rebreather because I'm not going that far down. And I need a battery. So. So right now I'm going to just look for some titanium, but it's scrap metal. Alright, there's already some right there. So let's see what else. There's one that's not too far. So there's some scrap metal right here. I'm going for this piece to see if there's any more at the base. Thank you.